Thank you to Lady J. Give it up for her.